Good morning, everyone. So I'm being very quiet because everybody's asleep. Well, not everybody, but my sister next door is asleep. But today is November 1st and it's my 20th birthday. So I thought I'd bring you guys along. My parents usually do this thing where they put like a little birthday table together the night before someone's birthday. So when you wake up, you have all the presents and cards and everything. And then I'm getting my makeup done at Napoleon, which is a makeup lesson, but I'm still getting it done. And then I have to go to work, which I'm gonna quite enjoy because I do like looking after kids at the after school care. And then we're going out for dinner at sushi at some of the shops. So I thought I would bring you guys. So I can't really open any of them till my parents get home, but that's okay because yesterday one of my friends from uni gave me this, and everybody knows that I love Disney, so she gave me one of these. And I don't drink a lot of coffee, but I feel like that's a necessary statement on the front. And then Disney pen, look, it's so cute. And then one of my friends yesterday came over after I finished work. I finished work at about 11:30 p.m. I think it was. Ooh, somebody's been looking in here. Yeah, it was 11:30 p.m. So she came over at 11:50 p.m. to give me some presents, and they're in this. It's so cute. So I wanted me to read it later. So Jade, if you're watching, I am going to read this. I haven't seen this since then. And this one says open me first. I think from memory, I am allowed to open one of these first. Yeah, so this is what my family do with the little table. It's really cute, and I love the happy birthday. I think it's really cute. So I'm just gonna put all of the stuff that I just unwrapped back in its box so that I do not lose anything. So there was all the typo stuff, which I love. Typo's amazing. I look on their website like every single day. I can't buy anything because it's also a little bit expensive, but oh well. Now I'm gonna open the present that says open me first. I think I'm allowed to. I think my stepmom said there was a present that was gonna have a box that she would let me open first. So noisy. Where can I put you guys so that you can watch? Maybe I can. Hold on. I'll put you guys up somewhere so that you can watch. Oh, and the puppy's outside. I'll have to let them in a minute. So for Easter, my parents used to do like a Easter egg scavenger hunt, and they used to like hide the little eggs around everywhere, and then at the end you'd get to like this massive prize. And I haven't done a scavenger hunt in a lot of time. So this card, which is really cute, which was in this massive ass box, basically says there are 12 in total. You can take as long as you want or go as quick as you want. All are on the premises and you're allowed one hint each time with your clue. If I sense frustration, the game finishes. It is supposed to be fun and interactive. Enjoy. Yeah, so basically I need to solve all the riddles to find my present, which I'm thinking is money, because I asked for money because I want to go traveling next year, and I sort of want to save up. So it's all going to go into my travel fund upstairs. But it's when you are ready to play, message me and I will send the first clue. When you find the prize, send a photo of where you are, plus the prize in your hand, and I will message you the next clip. I love that. It's so cool. That gives me something to do, so I'm really excited to get started. I think a good first option is breakfast though. Pretty hungry, staying up until 1 a.m. this morning. Didn't exactly help either, but you know, What can you do?
Yay, so cute.
Wonder where she hid them all. She must have hid them yesterday when I was at work. So I will take you guys along for that one. But yeah, this is sort of the first part of my birthday.
I'm gonna let the puppies in. Where are the puppies?
Good morning. There's Milo. Good morning. Good morning. Hi.
Hello.
Hi, Nido. Hi.
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 Aw, aren't you the cutest?
Okay, so I'm now ready to start my scavenger hunt. So I've done my hair. And I'm wearing a Mickey shirt because what else would I be wearing on my birthday? So the first clue for the scavenger hunt is what you use to make risotto. So I'm gonna go down to the kitchen and go see if we can find the risotto rice in the cupboard. So I got my makeup done at Napoleon. They did a really nice job. I mean, I have to go to work after this. I'm not too sure if work's gonna appreciate that, but look at that highlight. I wish I could do my makeup like this. Like, it's so good. There's not very good lighting in my car, but you know. Anyway, yeah. So I got that. That was a makeup lesson. So I got that one for free. So thank you, Napoleon. And I got a boost juice for free as well because it's my birthday. So it's always good when everything's free on your birthday. I think that's the only good thing about birthdays. Look at that highlight though. I can't get over that highlight. Yeah. I've never done eyeliner before. Or not like this. Not the winged eyeliner anyway. But yeah, I'm not sure. I'm not sure about the eyeliner. I like it. I like it. And I just got a matte lip. Pretty sure the old lady was just staring at me, but I got a matte lip, so that was very cool. But yeah, so I will share with you guys a little bit more later, probably when I'm unwrapping my other birthday presents. But yeah,
are we doing it somewhere else?
You're okay.
I'm so controlling you.
On my way.
Oh, no way. Oh, got this knot going on.
Is that you?
That is.
Can you just get the angle on it?
Go. Morning everyone. So today is the 2nd of November, so it's the day after my birthday. I didn't really vlog much yesterday. I didn't sort of want to vlog in the restaurant. It was sort of like family time and it was all nice and everything like that. And then my makeup getting done, I didn't know if I was technically allowed to video that, so I sort of didn't, but I showed you guys my makeup. Really enjoyed it. Did say I wanted natural. I'm not sure. It was natural, more natural than what I usually do, so that was good. I loved their highlighter and everything like that. Basically, after I got my makeup done, I came home, and then I went for a coffee with my stepmom, and then what else did I do after that? Coffee. Oh, and then I went to work. I went to the after school care. I did get offered to leave early as it was my birthday, which is very nice, but I'm sort of that person that if I'm rostered until that time, I will generally stay until that time. I'm not the person to sort of leave for anything unless it's obviously like an emergency or something like that. But so it was very nice of them. They all wished me a happy birthday. And then I came home and I opened my presents with my dad, my stepsister, and my stepmom. And then we went out to dinner. We had sushi. Yeah, so that was all fun. And then we came home and we were gonna have cake. Actually, no, before we came home, we went to like a hotel to have a drink and I got a blue cocktail thingy. I think it was called like Ocean Breeze or something. And then we came home and we were going to have cake, but we were also full. So instead we just videotaped it and videoed me blowing out my candles, which was fun. So yes, that's what we did yesterday.